Find reggae from the late 60s until probably the mid 80s. A lot of them are imported. There's people who are just more into vinyl because the new vinyl, a lot of the new vinyl comes with MP3 cards for download, and just the vinyl has a warmer sound. And basically, it's a lot of times reading CDs, you need a magnifying glass to read the liner notes, and vinyl, everything's a lot bigger, and it's just it's a much friendlier format.
Are you a musician as well?
Yes, I played bass and sang for a band called The Surgeons. We're on hiatus, but we were around from 1987 to 2000. We played probably over 400 shows. The store's been here since 2004. It was also in North Carolina. We had the store from 1997 to 2003. But I'm from here, so I grew up here, so I moved everything back up here in 2004. We have probably the largest selection of vinyl the surrounding area of new vinyl, especially.
Do you have cassettes, like tapes, too?
Sometimes we bring them in used, but there's a small audience that's looking for them. We have about 40 or 50 CDs left, but mostly we're geared more toward vinyl, hard to find posters and t-shirts.